Hello everyone, Chef Marissa Calizzaro here today.
And Diana.
Today I'm going to be preparing for you mozzarella fritta con marinara sauce.
Which is fried mozzarella.
This recipe will be in my cookbook, The Next Generation.
So let's get started. These are the ingredients that we need. Mozzarella, eggs, parsley, pepper, salt, corn oil, and some sauce.
I'm going to begin to make the batter, the egg batter for my fried mozzarella. This is ready to go. I'm going to take this oil and put it on the stove. It's our final product. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for my next recipe. Et bon appétit.